السلام عليكم ورحمة الله وبركاته نحمده ونصلي على رسوله الكريم أما بعد آج کا سبق سن لیجئے.
Let us listen to the آج کا سبق which is delivered daily by Hazrat Morana Muhammad Yunus, the son of Hazrat Morana Muhammad Umar Palanpuri Rahmatullahi Alayh.
Lesson number 957. Hazrat Abdullah ibn Abbas radiyallahu ta'ala anhuma narrates that when the ayat was revealed unto Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, وَشَاوِرْهُمْ فِي الْأَمْرِ, that O Nabi of Allah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, keep on making mashwara and consultation with the Sahaba ikram radiyallahu ta'ala anhu. Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam responded and said that Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala and His Nabi sallallahu alayhi wa sallam are not in need of any type of consultation. Yes, the ummah of Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, they have a Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala has made mercy for them through this avenue of consultation. Whoever from the ummah will make consultation, then that person will remain on the straight path. And whoever will make mashwara, that person will be saved from evils and difficulties. This hadith is made mention of in Bayhaqi. In our own homes, in our mundane responsibilities, make mashwara. We have a time for ta'aleem, make a time for mashwara. That tomorrow this needs to be done, who will do it? What do we need to prepare for? What is it that we are going to do? And like this, if we make mashwara, then inshallah you will find that you will benefit. That person that makes mashwara, that person will always receive goodness. And that person that makes istikhara, that person will never be unsuccessful. And mashwara should not be made in things, okay, let's make mashwara. What are we making mashwara about? Should we fast or shouldn't we fast? Should we pray or shouldn't we pray? Well, those things are not even negotiable. We have to do those things. Yes, what we need to be making mashwara about is what this needs to be done. We need to go at a certain place. We need to do a certain thing. Yes, there's those things a person can make mashwara about. And if we make mashwara, inshallah, we will see a lot of goodness from there. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala give us the understanding. We make dua. Let us read now. Subhanallahi wa bihamdi. Subhanallahi al-azim. We read this here. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala is very, very happy with us. Allah loves these words. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala's happiness is with us. In return, Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala has planted for us a day tree in paradise. Now we make dua to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala that, O Allah, all those that are involved in illicit relationships, O Allah, you remove them from those relationships. O Allah, all those people that are in difficulty, you remove them of their difficulty. O Allah, you, those ladies that are going through difficulty in the quiet of their home, O Allah, you grant them happiness in there. O Allah, you save us from that silent fitnas and that silent tribulations that is disintegrating the ummah. O Allah, you grant us halal income and you save us from haram. And Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala grant us all the ability to practice on whatever we have heard. Ameen, ameen. Wassalamu alaykum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.